The Palmetto Ridge High School marching band is just 2 weeks away from its big trip to Washington, D.C. to become the first Collier County band ever to play at a presidential inauguration. But tonight, we learned not every band member will be able to go on the trip. Devin Turk is live near the school where the band is having a fundraiser right now.
Yeah, they sure are. You can hear them here. The band has about 235 members or so. Only 205 are going. The band director says some had some cost concerns. Others said that they already had some previous commitments, but no one said that they're sitting it out for political reasons. Those going say they couldn't be any more excited.
One, two, three.
A busy 2 weeks for the Palmetto Ridge High School marching band.
Like, it's craziness, but it's worth it.
In between near constant fundraising and schoolwork, they still need to learn how to play two brand new songs in just four rehearsals.
Go, Bears, go!
We're definitely going to have to cram for it, but I think we'll be fine.
It's a challenge, but I know our students are going to practice and they're going to be able to do it.
Accompanying the band on the more than 1,000-mile journey are two Collier County deputies. They'll be paid regular salary while the district pays for their travel. They'll be overseeing a plan to keep everybody safe. Band members say they can't wait for the trip.
I know everyone is. I haven't heard anyone that's not, like, super excited, like, having a countdown. I have one on my phone.
The band's invitation from the inaugural committee says they received a record number of applicants this year.
Oh, really? Oh my gosh, that's crazy.
Band members say they're confident in their ability. Their only concern may be Mother Nature itself.
It's gonna be cold, and we've never marched in anything like that before.
Now, originally the band thought that only about 180 members or so would go, but fundraising's gone well. Some students have actually gotten individual sponsorships. That's what's bumped that number up. And the band's GoFundMe page is on our website under news links. Reporting live in Collier County, Devin Turk, NBC2.